Welcome to the Nuchalk territory. Nuchalk means all of us. I'd like to say welcome to y'all.
We have the Anarko River, which flows along Highway 20, so it has easy access to view bears in their natural habitat. And as bear viewing became a more popular activity within British Columbia, word of mouth spread, they would sort of come to this accessible location and do so on their own terms.
There's sometimes a perception that bear viewing, as it's non-consumptive, that there's no impacts. Wildlife watching can have negative impacts. Whether or not those impacts are so negative that it affects a species' ability to survive depends often on how those activities are managed. Some bears just aren't tolerant of human activity, and they won't fish on the river, and they won't put on enough calories.
And as people keep coming and the interest keeps growing, we need to create a safer facility for people to do that, and so that's the Blairco Wildlife Viewing Area.
Got an electric fence around the bear viewing area. There's lots of signage, and this area is always staffed with park rangers and members from the Nuchalk Nation that we work with.
Yes, we do have a collaborative management with BC Parks. Like, it's two governments working together. Any management decision in the parks is a joint decision between the Nuchalk and the parks.
Yeah, another unique component to this now is that we have this relationship with the University of Victoria.
Well, decision making ought to be informed by data, so empirical evidence of what's happening on the ground with wildlife individuals, and in this case, bears. So we as researchers are interested in contributing to the literature and improving population and individual level fitness of grizzly bears in this case.
So this creates this amazing network now of research, and it wouldn't happen without the collaboration with the Nuchalk Nation.
Everybody here has a vested interest in essentially sustainable tourism.
I'm all about education, because if people know about the outdoors, they care about it and they'll look after it.
I think a lot of us want to see people with an appreciation of nature, an understanding of nature.
People are more passionate about protecting things that they love, and they're more likely to love something that they have experience with.